clock at 5:42. Manning in the second period. Flames lead 5-2. Kupari to the back. Edler shot it wide. Fiala back door. They score! Kevin Fiala waiting for that puck to carry him off the backboards. That's a critical goal for the Kings to climb back into this game.
Looking at the ice time, it's a, you know, Fiala's been kind of quiet so far.
Nick, quick hands, right?
Receive on the backhand, very quickly to the forehand. Grunstrom in front creates an issue for the goaltender there. He really did. Markstrom was busy dealing with Grunstrom.